never been afraid to get involved physically. And Jonathan Quick's going to stay on the bench, down by two with just over 2 minutes to go.
Amazing to think that after that game one gap, Smith has been very dependable in net. Just listen to this atmosphere. Off the faceoff, Cali of a backhander, it went through the blue paint. The puck coming out of the zone automatically. 2 minutes to go in game seven. Smith stopping.
Miller a bit tossed out of the game. Nazem Kadri is out of the game for a hit to Daniel Sedin. There have been...
That brings that size and athletic ability, and it's tough to beat when you don't get that traffic or get any tips in front of the net. So we'll see if the Red Wings here can get one by him here and hopefully get back to him in this game.
Behind the net here for Nemeth along with Larkin. Larkin with Helman Bertuzzi is the crowd on a Friday night.
Isn't that great? John Denver, Take Me Home, Country Road. They're all singing by themselves.
One of the
acapella.
Best. One of the best.
Acapella. That a way to go, gang. And Neil Diamond serenades the crowd here at LCA on New Year's Eve 2021. You open the door and let the new year in. Open all your windows, all your doors, and your garage door, and let this godforsaken year get out of here. Good Lord.
Well said. Quote of the year from Mickey Redmond. End the year. Listen to the crowd.
Gotta love it, man. Game's going on.
Here comes Ovechkin. Went wide.
Shot knocked down in the slot by Zadina. Puck was in the skates. Veronik able to steer it out. So MacKinnon obviously feeling better, feeling good about his game. That one-timer tonight, as right now, stands to be the game winner. Chopped up into the air and into the net, it finds a whistle. He's a Wyoming guy, maybe a new horse.
I've won so much money tonight.
Yeah. Did you win some today, Kiefer?
Oh, man. I mean, all you got to do is take the over. You can literally put your mortgage on the over and get a new house the next day.
They've been down there drinking with the Byrams.
The over and first goal of the game, Kiefer.
I know.
And defensive play there. And this one, boy, it's got all the ingredients of what you enjoy in a hockey game.
And for the most part, Eric Furlatt and Francis Chiron of what the boys played today. Knocked down at center ice by Shen. And Forsberg back to get it. What is so funny, Mr. Pang?
I just love the crowd. They're singing.
Yes, they are. Was that an old Denver tune? Now Johansson comes in for Forsberg. Slow down.
At center. Able to reach it, now reels it back in. And they're on lane here in Boston.
You talk about a rivalry, you don't think the Bruins fans know the significance of that?
I don't think we'd hear it for any other opponent.